Did you know that the world's largest restaurant is in Syria and the oldest restaurant in the US is in Boston? And do you know buffet food is the popular choice for business meeting, training courses and events? Hey everyone, this is Razin. Today I am in BBQ Tonight restaurant Riyadh. It's a buffet restaurant. They charge 53 Saudi riyal per adults on weekdays and on weekends 59 Saudi riyal inclusive of VAT. Restaurant interior is average and nothing much to say. Buffet area is but bit congested and name tags are dirty. To prevent the spread of COVID-19, all plates and spoons are disposable. They even provide gloves to wear while taking food. They have Borani Banjan. It's an Afghan eggplant with yogurt sauce, some tomatoes, tasty tabula, sliced cucumber, fresh orange, carrots, Russian salad, Arabic hummus and fattoush. In desserts, they have gajar halwa, creme caramel, custard, shahi tukda, which I forgot to try. These are some green chutneys, papaya sauce, raita and achar. And this is my slow-mo entry, getting all geared up to hog. These crispy crunchy fried fish is delicious and the fish is very well seasoned. You can have it with spicy chili sauce. Isko dekar ek gana yaad aaya. Ye reshmi kabab, ye rasila murg, inhe dekh kar ji rahe hai sabhi. Inhe dekh kar ji rahe hai sabhi. Iske baare mein main baad mein bataunga. Peshawari kebab is mutton kebab. It was average in taste. Bahut hi zabardast taste ka fish tikka. Waqai mein lajawab aur juicy tha. Loved the fish tikka. Ye dekho kitna juicy hai. Taste wise this chicken tikka was good but very dry and cold. Actually most of the food in the buffet was cold and dry. Not worth it. Mutton ribs was finger-licking good. Ignoring the fact that it was not hot, I love the perfectly tender, flavorful ribs. Here you got some fried onions, ginger, green chili for beef nihari. This beef nihari was average in taste. I did not like it. This aloo zeera looks amazing but I did not try as I am not big fan of veg. This chicken karahi was good and went well with roti but I did not enjoy it much as it was not hot. All food in this buffet was cold. I guess they did not keep any food warmer. These are all veg food so I am not going to try it. And look at the name cards. They are not clean. Chicken biryani was amazing in taste but did not have an appetite to eat as it was ice cold. There was no aroma from the biryani. This Banu Pulao was amazing. I really liked the small pieces of meat in the rice with raisins and carrots. This is Pakistani naan. I loved this chana. It was so good and was really good with puri. This halwa was amazing. It's so melt in mouth delicious. The only piping hot item in the buffet was gulab jamun. This small sized jamun dunked in hot cardamom flavored sugar syrup is always a treat. Look at this kebab. It's hot, it's juicy. Just look at the juice oozing from it. It's delicious. I was lucky enough to get hot kebab as they were adding fresh batch of kebabs to the buffet. Let's dig in. Superb. Here I am trying chicken leg piece. Apart from being cold, taste wise this biryani is awesome. Chicken is really delicious. Chicken is very juicy and tender. Wow! Grilled mutton ribs are delicious and tender. They are my personal favorite. Perfectly grilled with all the flavors sealed in, and it had left me licking even the bones. I am taking a bite of puri with chicken karahi, and it was okay.
Okay.
Ab hum try karne wale hai alwa puri. These flaky and soft puris when dipped into halwa is a taste of happiness. When you eat it, you can taste saltiness of the puri, then sweetness from the halwa and crunch from the dry fruits. No words from this amazing dish. In my excitement, I took hot gulab jamun and burnt my tongue. Love these gulab jamuns.
बहुत ही लाजवाब है। पर संभल के खाना।
If you ask me, next time I won't opt for their buffet as all items was cold, but will go for the a la carte as the food here was tasty and delicious, especially barbecue items. Wish I had got them piping hot. This Riyadh Zoo is amazing for 11 riyal. Lots of animal and very clean. यही तक ता सफर अपना हमें है लौट कर जाना मिलेंगे इसी चैनल में दूसरे वीडियो में